What's up guys, it's boy ZefTTX World and welcome back to another epic finish guys. We just discovered a freaky abandoned wellness, a very huge one. Smash that like button. Today's video guys is going to be something very different. My first abandoned wellness guys, let's do this. Look guys, many swimming pools here. I never saw such a big ass abandoned wellness. Must be a very good and beautiful place back in the days. Look, freaking jacuzzi's here. Look, after that, it's filled in insulation, guys. Another swimming pool there. But there's actually some rocks. Look, very beautiful. Smells very, very bad here, guys. You barely can't freaking breathe here, guys, literally. I swear. Because to buy those freaking asbest. Damn. Oh, another pool there. Oh, so freaking more jacuzzis here. This goose 9 cm deep. Nice. I'm gonna show you that freaking machine soon. Very quick. Oh shit! Oh, almost out. Looks very beautiful, actually. Do you hear the guys' sound?
Look, guys.
I'm out here, guys. I barely can freaking breathe. Very, very dangerous. This will be a very short video, guys, but it's epic. I'm sorry for that, but it's by those freaking asbest, guys. Really, really bad for the heels, literally. And he barely can breathe right now. Best thing to not stay here for a long time. I'm gonna do this quick, and then, yeah, I guess it's the best thing to leave right now. There's actually guys saunas here. I'm out of here, man. Oh shit, where are we now? We have now a very good place, but then we have some problems with freaking asbest, guys. Okay guys, we came from here. I hate bushes. Look, some cool ass showers. All right. Here is no asbest. Look guys, sort of magazine here. This is actually the freaky only way in, guys, and out. So guys, I know this was a very short video, but we have to leave without those freaky asbest. Actually, it was a good place in my opinion. They did it very quick and now it's gonna start to rain. I hope you enjoyed this short video, guys. Smash that like. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna see you back in another crazy adventure without asbest.